Balaram Sivaraman was an Indian civil servant, writer and the 6th Defence Secretary of India. He assumed office on the New Year's Day of 1969 and held the position until November 30, 1970. The Government of India awarded him Padma Vibhushan, the second highest Indian civilian award, in 1971. See also